vocals.
I didn't know he did backup vocals, right? Yeah. So, we were BHeadYa of Detroit. We play death metal. Where the fuck's Kyle here? Kyle?
I'm
gonna miss the fucking show again?
No, right. I'm not missing you guys this time.
Kyle!
Kyle, that kills me.
This first one's called Painting with Fire.
Thank you.
high quality bouncing. If you get to work, I'll take my ass out and you can take a picture of it. Alright, what's up?
Not singing in the
piece! I try. I'm more usually more anime, but my head feels like it's gonna blow up.
To be fair,
I'm having fun.
First person. He's making it so metal!
Okay, so, Alright, action shots. Jesus. Fucking 1980s metal magazine over here. Stop. All the way from Ohio. Yeah! It's, you know, I'm really proud to be a part of the scene. It's cool that more out-of-town bands are coming through and getting some exposure and getting a taste of what the Michigan scene's all about. So, yeah, you guys almost fucking punked out when I called you out, but you guys mosh at the end, that's good. So, we were a little taken aback when they covered Death, because usually that's our thing, so we're going to get a little bit of a Detroit versus Ohio duel and see either way you guys are going to fucking win. So this one is a call. What?
Death is
the
next song.
Oh, well, it's not the next song. Can we play it next? Because I made myself like an ass? Okay. Supposed to play it next, but we're gonna play it. So, this is defensive personalities. Not these fucking lunch tables over here. Get a circle pit going. Come on.
Circle pit. We'll be right back.
this is the song that was supposed to be next. But I went straight to death. It's audible. It's an audible. That's what we do in the big leagues. Alright, this next one is called Last Supper. Thank you. of action, I was crop dusting gear at Sunset.
Let me lick your asshole!
Kyle looks so, I don't know where he went, Kyle looks so suited, doesn't he?
Woo! Kyle!
It looks like he has like a Stepford Wife face, he's just like so...
Kyle!
He's suited.
No, bitch!
Stepford Wife face, like a porcelain smile.
What the fuck you want?
So fucking suited.
What do you want, Crowley, man?
What? You don't need to hear me. Is he to play drums?
Rehire in the shit!
Thank you. Alright, well, this is the last one, so. Are you done making us awkwardly stand around, Gary?
We'll be right back.
Thank you, we are BHeadYa.
Thank you.